That's a very good hairpin section. Very good. At least for me, at least. Oh, wow. Did not think I was gonna get that this quickly. I think that was around an hour and 40 minutes to get it. I think having the limits easily, like, with hitting the limits back and forth with the controller really helps. Though I think it would be nicer to have a wheel. So that makes 3 out of 32. We're off to a pretty good start.